Guys, what's up? And welcome back to another Minecraft video. It's me, Icy, back with another video. And today, I'm releasing my 150 sub pack that I've been working on. So first, I would just like to say thank you to Latency, and I would like to say thank you to Force Packs for me taking out some of the things in your packs to make mine. So thank you very much for that, and yeah, we're just gonna get straight into the split. So before we do, I just want to say thank you for 150 subs. That means a lot to me, and yeah, let's get straight into it. So first, I made this diamond sword myself. I really like the short sword. the gear also. This is a dark blue pack, so if you guys, it's pretty much a revamp of Kalika's pack right now that Type made, but my version of it, because I didn't like the default look of everything, so I like the freaking smooth like look of it, but at the same time not having that default look of like a normal pack like this, like the sword in like default, it kind of looked like that, only they scaled it down. They just legit just scaled the pack down. So yeah, I use Latency's 32x blue and black and Amestini pack 16x. So thank you. So I'll give credit as we go on to all the things that I use. First, this is diamond ore. I made the diamond ore. keep in mind, this is like my second pack. I mean, first pack was a Tabor 70k revamp, but people are getting mad about this, the diamond ore. Oops, the diamond ore and lapis. I think it's not hard to. It's not like easy to tell apart. I think it's harder, but I mean, I'm gonna keep it like this. If you guys want to change it, you guys can change it to the to Latency's version or Manesti. I'm gonna leave both those links in the description with this pack. For the diamond, I use this one. I use this diamond because I couldn't figure out how to make a dark blue diamond. So I just took it out of that pack. These are all packs that I had, except the Latency one. So the tools I took out of Latency's pack. It's like lightish blue, but it does have that default look to it. So I like it. Shovel. Axe. Well, not axe. Pickaxe. And then the axe here. I really like this pack. I'm probably gonna use this a lot. That's that. The gaps I made myself. Enchanted gap. And normal gap. The bow is default. I just left it like this because there's really nothing to do to it. So the particles, it's default. Again, I wanted to keep the default look to this pack. That at the same time, give it a nice revamp look. So this is the gear. Oops. this is that the gear. Again, this is Latency's. I did not make this. So yes. Latency also gave full permission to everyone, to everyone in the world, to use his packs as a template or something like that. So yeah, I took that. For Amestini, they did not give permission, but I'm a small YouTuber, so I'm guessing they would not care. it would be different if it was like Latency taking this pack and using it for his own and just re-uploading it. That would be different, but yeah, I just have like everything here. The bow, it's really default. I don't know if I want to change this or not. If you guys want it changed, you guys could probably change it to this. I'll show you guys what everything looks like in this pack, because mine and this don't look completely completely the same, but, like, some of the stuff actually look exactly the same. Like, the bow, if you guys want this bow, I'll link this, too, if you guys want this instead of the other one. I don't know. I mean, the sword on this also looks very nice. I'm not trying to showcase their pack. Obviously, same thing here. But the diamond, it's not edited. I also edited that. I didn't, but, yeah, gaps here, and then, yeah. So, here's this pack. I'm going to showcase both these, just because thanks for letting me use these. This is a sword. Again, I did not take a sword. I made it. Let's see those. Gaps. And then tools. It's quick. Or you guys can also use this bow. It's pretty cool bow. I really like this bow. Hey, but yeah. Alright guys, so yeah, sorry about that, mic got cut out, so yeah, link in the description to all these three packs. I personally like, my pack, the sword. I really like this sword, so yeah, make sure you go download it. Thank you for 150, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out guys.